Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are super and staying at your home. Today I am going to discuss about some flowers. Okay, today's topic is flowers. Students, you know flowers look very beautiful and it has a very good smell. We all keep it in our house in the flower vase. So let's learn about some flowers. At first, I show you some pictures of flowers. You have to identify these. Okay? Look at the picture. Which flower is this? This is rose. This is rose. R for rose. R for rose. R O S E. Okay? Roses comes in different colors like white, red, pink, orange, etc. Roses comes in different colors and it has a very beautiful smell. Okay? R for rose. Next, look at the picture. Which flower is this? Yes, this is lotus. This is lotus. L for lotus. L for lotus. L O T U S. Lotus. Lotus are pink in color. Its color is pink. And you know, it is the national flower of India. Lotus is the national flower of India. It grows and floats in water. Okay? L for lotus. Now look at the picture. Which flower is this? This is marigold. M for marigold. M for marigold. F A R I Mary Gold. G O L D. Mary Gold. Its flower is yellow or orange in color. Okay? Its color is yellow or orange. It used for the decoration during the festival. Okay? M for marigold. Next flower is this. Can you tell me which flower is this? This is the sunflower. This is the sunflower. S for sunflower. S for sunflower. S U N sun flower. F L O W E R sunflower. This flower looks like sun and its face always point towards the sun. Its face always point towards the sun. So it is called as sunflower. flower. Okay? So students, today we learn about some flowers. Rose, lotus, marigold and sunflower. Roses are comes in different colors like red, pink, orange, white, yellow. Next flower is lotus. Lotus are pink in color. It grows and floats in water. It is the national flower of India. Next flower is marigold. It is yellow or orange in color. It used as the decoration during the festival. Okay? Next flower is sunflower. It is yellow in color. It looks like the sun. And its face always point towards the sun. So it is called as the sunflower. Okay? That's all for today. Today we learn about some flowers. Okay? You all watch the video and keep practicing. Stay at home. Stay safe. Take care. Bye.